Hello and welcome back to Kerbal Space Command. I'm Ruben, and this is the next part in our moon base build. This is what the base will look like at the end of this video. Now we have to land all the parts that were built in the last video. Now with everything on the ground, we're going to have to put it all together. If part of this is dragging on the ground, you don't want to go too fast or you'll have stuff start exploding. Thank you. You're going to want SAS on when you move these parts so things don't fall over. Even though it was so close, it didn't want to dock. But I had an idea. Thank you. Here's our base with the parts from the last video. In upcoming videos, we'll be adding more orange tanks, a space traffic control tower, and more. That's it for this video. See you next time!